Okay, so
TD.
Hey Dave, what's up, man?
How are you?
We have two here,
right? Fasting.
Okay, lots of people are coming through this way. I'm gonna pull you farther out.
Yeah. Sorry.
Yeah, no, not a problem.
That's a big deal.
We're live, by the way.
Well, I've been kind of easing into it for some.
Here we are. Okay, David.
Yeah.
That should be. That's me right there.
Okay.
That's working out so far.
Okay, so here's your channel.
Wow. Let's try it. Just click on that video. That should be running.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, there it is. Okay. Oh, there is a lag. That's for sure.
The whole thing. It fell. Boom. Yeah, probably that. It went flat on its face. So like right onto the concrete. I checked it out. I think it's okay.
I guess it's working. Let's see if the projector will work.
Yeah, you know. Right.
It's a really, really long lag.
Oh, that's fine though. I mean, as long as people can see what I'm doing, they don't have to be like right up to the. Of course, it will be to the music. They are gonna. If I'm doing it to the rhythm, they're gonna miss out on that.
It's fine.
Rhythm.
Or you know.
I know, David, I know you hate 4/4. I know.
I've got a grill in my sleeve. I've got gesso. Who cares for anything?
So I really do think we should just pull your whole rig back a foot and a half. Can we do it?
Yeah, but we'll. Are we gonna test the thing first, or?
We should test it in place.
Okay.
Okay. Why don't you take those other two buckets?
Okay.
And slide them toward me.
Yes. Okay. Right.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, okay, that's probably enough, right?
Okay.
Although you need to have enough room to stand here.
Yeah. That's fine.
You can stand here?
Yeah.
Okay, great.
So let's test the thingy. Since everybody in the world watching this, there's probably nobody.
It should be on the screen.
Oh, it should be?
Still tuned. Is it blanked out?
Yeah. Oh, there we go.
Wow.
Now it's really lagging.
It goes through one and the other, or at least
am I still streaming? Okay. Oh, there it goes. Okay. Actually, that's pretty live. That's pretty synced.
One.
Not as much of a lag. Well, now there is a lag. Oh, yeah.
Oh, well, that's a really long line.
That's okay.
Yeah.
That's Riley, and now it's.
I'm going to wait for it to adjust, and then I'll try and center it more.
Left.
It's just frozen.
Oh, is it frozen?
See you again.
Yeah.
All right. So you saved it for the second one.
What the hell?
What?
It's gonna run ads?
Yeah, it just keeps freezing.
I don't think so. It should do an app or a live thing.
I'm trying to get a sound of voice. I get the two oscillators close to it.
Okay, that was my phone.
Do you know how long ago that was?
It was a little while. Just for it to catch up so I can straighten it out. See, I don't even know if that's. Wish I could see what's going through the camera, but I can't. Okay.
If you stand up a ladder, you can't.
We have a ladder. Did I lose Tom Dill completely?
Yeah. could just pass the thing through the projector and get an adapter for that.
No, I don't want to. I wouldn't know what that looks like. HDMI to your phone.
We actually have one for an old, for the old iPhone 4.
You're gonna roll with it.
Yeah.
Get all set up.
Well, I am pretty much.
Okay. See, if I push it this way, which way does it straighten out on the screen? Have you done anything on it? I can't tell if it's frozen because nothing's moving.
Yeah, I can't either. We'll get you on stage.
So yeah. Something like
there
that.
Are these guys up in front of are all in the
Oh, I love it. Yeah, I wish. Yeah, short waves, noises. Yeah. Absolutely. Yeah.
We might actually have a splitter after all.
Well, no,
it's good.
I've been working with that.
Oh, that's a DI,
right?
Oh, slash splitter. Oh, so you can flick it around using a splitter.
Yeah, the other problem is I need a DIN
line. Oh, yeah, we need a kind of a. Yeah, where's the input? You know what I'm thinking?
What?
Yeah,
I have to split out to
You can see it.
Either put it back or put the other one back.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Sure, we'd make it use that. Yeah.
Busy show, everybody here.
Are those your things that start here?
No, those are...
That's Brian Lucas. That's the second half.
Oh, this is
the actual art's in the front lobby on the wall.
I don't see it.
Somehow this guy put on my work table, I don't need anything I'm stealing.
Fair.
know if this is frozen?
I don't know. James frozen.
Okay, I got one.
And you have your own XLR cable, okay.
Yeah, unless you want to use that mic.
No, I don't.
You want a beta?
Or don't care at all.
Could be there's just not enough bandwidth on the Wi-Fi.
Have you done anything over it? So, it'll be hard to tell how long the latency is in the last week.
Oh.
That was me. So,
pretty slow.
Yeah.
No, that's much faster than it's been.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was just freezing and not moving before. Yeah. Clearly in everyone's way and will now disappear.
No, it's not. I'm in the middle.
Are there
going to
be some formal sound checks?
Wouldn't that be nice?
Like set one, set two?
Yeah.
Set one, set two?
Yeah.
Isn't that what we're doing?
Yeah, we're running a setup for that still, aren't we?
Yes, and FM too. FM applied to FM.
Would you like to signal from me?
Can make some noise.
Well, maybe I should just do Facebook Live if this isn't working. Huh?
Oh no. Yeah, you could.
This is still on. It's still streaming. I think it's the
I should send stuff now.
It's the laptop not getting enough signal from the Wi-Fi.
Maybe.
No.
Because this is still streaming just fine.
Yeah. I'm making lots of sound in my headphones, but not to you.
Why?
I regret beer.
Oh.
He's like, you drink my beer?
Yeah.
I want to talk about the router and find out where it is and think about maybe moving the laptop closer to it. Because the phone is streaming fine, the stream's still running. Computer and everything. I don't need gloves. I'm not using gloves. But because the phone is still streaming just fine, it's not the phone, it's not the stream on the phone, it's the laptop. I think the laptop's not getting enough signal is the problem. Because the stream is working fine on the phone. It says it's been streaming for 23 minutes straight.
I should probably do this one last. The mauve one we can move under the thing easier.
More easily?
Yeah.
Not that correcting your grammar is the right thing to do right now.
Oh, you're right. You're right. I'm just nervous and stressed, so I'm not really my word. Yeah, my word time.
Where do you want this?
That's perfect. Yeah.
Great.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Do you want to know?
I need to see.
Or I really like knots in the four.
Great.
Does that sound cool?
No, it's fine. I just sometimes you like me on the foot. Would you send me back to the
other
table?
Yes. Okay. Are you okay with that where it is? Okay.
Show
7:30. 8 o'clock.
Door's open at 7:30.
It's not live anymore. I'll just refresh it.
Okay.
Is there a new command for refreshing? We want to pass it.
Yeah.
Okay. I think if you test the thing, it should actually clean. Nice to set up back here and just go forward. Because we're going to replace, say, to break down.
Not very long.
Me.
We can move it away.
You mean after a second?
Yes.
Can you, it's like maxing out.
The Xbox is not getting any power.
Well, it's muted right now, but I don't want to turn it on because it's like redlining.
I'm not even paying.
It's like really redlining. Phantom power's on. All I know is phantom power's on the board and channel 4 is redlining.
Slip it under there, and we'll do this one last.
Do what one? The moth one first?
First, and then we'll do this one last.
Okay.
That way it'll be easier to move around.
So do you want to set it right there?
If I'm going to do that, then yeah. Or if I just focus on doing this one.
You better set it right there for now.
The thing about the practicality, I don't know if I should do multiple things, because they're, I don't know if they're going to be able to get carried away.
How would that be helping?
What's up, dude? He said I'm gonna sit up on the other side.
Yeah, his bag's gonna go away.
Yeah, I'm no rush. The way I feel, maybe I could just lie down on the floor and curl up with the saxophone.
That's the whole reason I needed assistance, because it needs to be carried.
It needs to be carried flat. Right, but I just wanted to first check and see if it was this cord or not. So now we know.
No, but they can't move any of that. We have to turn around what they have set up.
I don't know anything about this box. I've never used it before.
We have to work with what's set up.
Okay.
Taking care of us?
I don't know about you.
Tim?
I'm gonna stop this to save my battery.
I do, but I always feel like